Jury duty was bad. My wife must be frantic. I'll go meet up with her now.
Thank you. I'm glad you're here. The Spectre's in the next room, and the craziness is hitting the fan. The Spectre needs a human soul in order to judge humanity. Without it, you get... well, you've seen it. And I should know, I was once his host myself. Prepare yourself, and let me know when you're ready to move. All right, let's go. This might be a one-way trip. Messing with the Hand of Vengeance is a good way to find yourself judged. And executed. Just like old times, huh, Green Arrow?
That's the way to do it!
Ready? Aim?
Yeah, this is not right. There's got to be something forcibly ripping away the Spectre's humanity. I'll keep him busy while you two check the hallways and find out what's doing this.
Without it, the innocent would be found guilty. Satisfaction in a just sentence, one must be certain of their judgment.
No, I reject these foolish emotions.
They have clouded my judgment for too long.
Line them up.
Without my humanity, I am lost. I must have a human host.
You want to be full of holes? Sorry, Ollie. You already judge people enough.
Forever.
You yourself will be judged and punished.